1947. Your target is Miranda Jameson, famous art appraiser and director of the Gorka Institute in Barcelona. Mrs. Jameson is one of the key drivers of the extensive price fixing that takes place in the art world. Her callous approach to the fine arts business has destroyed countless galleries and resulted in the suicides of several artists ruined by her actions. 2 weeks ago, Jameson hired a gang of thieves to steal a valuable painting from a former client. Jameson aims to impress adventurer Blake Nathaniel with the stolen artwork. But the owner has discovered her involvement and hired the ICA to retire her and retrieve her personal notebook. The client wants Jameson eliminated before the artwork is revealed, so time is of the essence. Good luck, 47. Welcome to the Isle of Scale, 47. Miranda Jameson has been sighted on the island, but her exact whereabouts are unknown. We do know she's not carrying her notebook around with her, so look out for both. Happy hunting.
So, let me see if I got this straight. The chairwomen run the Art Society, and they employ an R&D team of scientists.
Evening?
A couple of times we had to bribe our way out of it.
Art Society decisions.
Oh, on a hidden hand, a puppet, and Evanol's leaves. We can lock up. I know I have sensitive ears.
I'd be surprised if I came down without Titus again.
Excuse me?
That is Miranda Jameson, art price fixer, thief, and responsible for at least three artists' suicides.
Give me a minute, please. I need to make a phone. It's me. You wanted to get me past, didn't he?
That was not what you expected.
What did the Italian authorities say? No, don't worry about him. Rand finds out what he's talking about. So, Jameson is really in for a place to scream?
Sure. Try to impress Clayton and gifting it in his name so he can introduce her to some of the big shot marksmen. I don't know what you're talking about, Earl.
Expensive gift. Didn't Randall Price put it on the market for $100 million last year?
Yeah, well, I believe she acquired it from other moons.
Stolen from another ARC member? And now she's putting it up here as a gift to Nathaniel. Ballsy move.
Well, all the other ARC here has been liberated too. What's Price gonna do about it?
Yeah, I guess.
Excellent, 47. That's the notebook secured.
What was that?
Job done, 47. Head for an exit, and I'll wire the money as per usual.